Hi, this is David Roth for the Blue Crown, and I'd like to tell you about a product that they're about to release that I'm very excited about. It's an updated version of the classic coin trick Scotch and Soda, and it's called Captain and Coke. Now, Scotch and Soda is usually done with a half a dollar and an English penny or a centavo, but those coins are sometimes hard to find these days. Captain and Coke is done with a borrowed quarter and a borrowed penny, and you get to give the coins back when you're finished. There are also some other very good features. The coins are made by Roy Coopers, who does beautiful work, and he has put a shim into this coin, which means that at the end of the trick, you can make it stick to a magnet, perhaps in one of your pockets. It also means that even if you don't do Captain and Coke, you can just vanish this gimmick quarter in a very, very clean and convincing way. The routine is very easy to do, comes with a DVD, the coin is extremely well made. I'm kind of jazzed about it, and I think you will be too. Thanks.